Otis beat Dolph Ziggler with the worm. Sort of like a Fandango situation.
I guess that's why I was solo on the card.
Ziggler did a pretty good job.
It was very sports entertainment-ish.
It worked. It didn't outstay as welcome like Liv Morgan did.